crashes.
Welcome back to Games and Spades.
I'm Daniel.
I'm Anthony.
Crash is playing with Yu Yu. He's playing a Yu Yu. Yu Yu.
I remember the only Yu Gi Oh card I got was White Eyes, Blue, or Blue Eyes, White Dragon.
Yu Gi Oh!
I've never played Yu Gi Oh, never.
You know what Blue Eyes, White Dragon goes for? Like, it's not that. The most expensive from, like, the area, I think it's, like, Black Soldier from, like, a certain championship. Because it was, like, $2 million.
Would it be just a run pad without grabbing the checkpoint?
Oh, I see. So, Daniel, slide.
Or crawl.
Hold on, he's close.
He's got no life.
What's this way? That
secret tunnel. That one. He's never played. Wait, no. You have to do a slide jump. You have to do a slide jump. I was just waiting to go right through.
Yeah, dude. Yeah.
Wait, is this the end?
No.
Oh, no, like it takes an up or down.
Fuck that. I'll put it this way. Would you rather have a boulder level or... Never mind. That was just for boxes.
You just literally took you back?
Yeah, the game just said fuck you. What did you think was down there?
So that you...
Yeah.
I mean, if you're trying to get the
Wumpus.
Gim...
I slid. I died.
Game over.
Well, what a way to start.
Game over,
guys. I feel like I'm being very consistent in this game, getting a game over towards like the beginning of every episode.
Listen, consistency is key when you're trying to finish a game.
Does anybody know how many episodes we've recorded so far?
This is the third.
Depends on how bad we're talking.
Well, me too.
I can tell you I wouldn't be doing any better. I've only played the first one.
Yeah.
And I'm ready. I'm
I also like how Crash occasionally looks behind him to see if the boulder is still
there.
Yes. He was like, whoa!
Fuck it again.
Shades of the past, Daniel. Shades of the past.
I'm not going the other way.
No need this time.
You missed time, you sound effect, Ethan.
You did it, I'm proud of him. Let's check my first fantastic. Oh, never mind, people.
He's got very few lives on my
He saved it.
I was having
just
like a panic attack.
Up.
I was like,
still. Oh my god.
Oh. He's learning.
Not
he's
true.
That
learning, dude.
The boulder doesn't stop for you.
Set boulder, can you please?
Can
stop?
You not?
That works.
Yeah, Daniel. You can fail as many times as you want.
And hopefully get at least one more. I think we're gonna. But we gotta get all those wonderful foods.
A doy.
A doy.
Or no, the trophy's name is I meant to do that.
Yeah. I think it's also on the Xbox version.
Yeah.
It just was written. It's not on
Switch, is it? Switch doesn't do achievements.
Oh.
I get it, because he's a Bandicoot. You okay, bud? Hey, you get the coin.
Hey there! Hey there! Hey there!
Do you or a loved one? Was that from a theory?
I had
entitled to financial
medical compensation. We clutched it, boys. We got this bread.
I have faith. Faith. Faith that it will fail every time.
Faith that I will fall with the ladder.
You ass. You junky ass.
We're doing great, guys.
I don't. Okay, so I told I forget if I told you or her name.
Game
that
over.
No, I told you because sometimes the game will just eat your inputs.
Oh yeah, you told me that.
Yeah, so you're sometimes when you jump and slide at the same time, it's gonna eat your one of the inputs. That's why you have to time it correctly within the frame rate.
But
see, the thing is, he's doing it on camera. Matt's doing it off camera.
Oh, why wouldn't I? Because for the camera's perspective, it's going to look like it was looking straight into the camera. Hey there, Delilah.
Dude. That's what I'm telling you. You need to have faith.
I got it, guys.
It's falling with style. Hey, yo, fuck you.
I mean, how many times did I do that fall on order, though?
You just yeet into the abyss?
Yeah, but, like, with fall on order and charted, it's like you ragdoll.
Crash fucking like body slam. He owns it. He knows he's dead, but he's like. It's like if you're falling off a cliff and you go, do a dive! Do a flip!
Do a barrel roll off a cliff.
Do a fucking flip!
Show your tits!
Show us your dick!
The good old dick twist!
Give me the old dick twist! Twist his dick! Give me your old dick twist!
What?
Do it! Give me the dick twist! Come on, do it!
It's like a wrestling match or whatever. And there's this guy in the back just screaming.
Twist his dick! Do it! Give me the old dick twist!
And the guy in front of him is just reeling into it. He's just like,
do it! Dick twist!
They can't see it anymore, so. No, yeah, he has not. I'm losing to him. Gotta go.
Oh my god!
Are you kidding me? Did you see that, Doug? Yeah, I saw it. You got stuck. First, I was like, I didn't look over because I was like, whatever he's doing, I don't want to.
Are you happy that you looked over?
Yeah.
Give me the old dick twist. Push his dick.
I love the old Crash commercials. Anthony, do you remember any of the Crash commercials?
No.
It's with that guy dressed up as say jump! Do it! Do a flip!
Do it now.
Why'd you jump over that one?
Because I thought it was a jumper. It sort of activated, but didn't. Since Crash was in the air. I have to hit all of those speed ups.
Speed up! Speed up! I mean, I know how to do it, but yeah, that's probably why. What you have to do. The eel deal. Go, Danny.
Wait, why is there a third hole? Because, like, there's the gem.
That's the colored gem.
Oh, I can
remember
get
the
it
color
on.
Gems? Remember the colored gems?
They open up platforms, remember?
They open up paths at different levels.
I do.
We're now at sewer levels.
I was honestly waiting for you to see.
So, Dan, what are you supposed to do? You're supposed to spin the enemies and
okay.
To break them.
Well, is there an electric
the eel? Electrifies the wire. You can't kill the eel. So
I was honestly waiting for it to work.
More
you'll find out for yourself.
It's like they tell you, you know, get you started, you know, on like rehabilitating your life. They just don't.
You have stage 4 lung cancer?
Do I need Tylenol?
You can take some Tylenol.
Because I didn't tell him. Which one? You or him or me?
As he's pointing at me.
Okay, so. If you slide jump from the second platform, you could probably make it.
Yeah,
probably.
Give me old dick twist!
Is that gonna be the name of this episode?
Give him the old twist!
Yeah.
The idea of get fucked.
You'll get there eventually. Some people are into that, man. I don't know what to tell you.
Jump on the rats.
With that?
You didn't jump on the rats correctly.
Wow, good guy one hit. I threw the, you know.
Great. They only just got armor. Well, you gotta squish the rat in it.
Sounds like it. Which one should we go down, guys? Left or right?
Yeah.
Put it in the comments below.
Right is the green gem, and really hard.
Let's go to it right now. Go back, Dave.
Just keep jumping at once. Well,
wait, no, there's a path, Daniel.
No. He got his checkpoint. Left. So this is a dead end, you have to go back. But it's just telling you you gotta get the gem, you know? Yeah,
Yeah.
The bee movie.
Bee.
Benson.
Barry Benson.
Barry B. Benson.
You like jizz? You like jizz?
So did you know that that's the you guys have seen Star Wars? What? Look at this. It is actually cool.
Okay, so Daniel, you don't have to hold the button.
You
to get off, you just get
mad.
And then you can spin on.
Mad stuff.
Shut up!
I think there are other things to be more sad about in life. To an extent.
It's when Anna Baby comes to life.
I see.
Clipped his nose. God.
No, it wasn't his nose, guys. It was his dick.
Right, it was his wonky dick.
Do you not remember that secret ending we all saw together?
Was a guy yelling at him, going, "In the old Dick Twist." She's not possible.
God. Maranello?
Maranello.
Have we ever mentioned that?
No. It's been such a long time.
No, the episodes that we did. No, it's a curse. That clip. The most painful thing is that you go off like that. You're not that mean.
So, Daniel, what do you do in your free
time? Jack up. Okay, it's done. You were almost there, and you fucked it.
Okay, Matt.
Please.
10 of 25 crystals. You're on your way. I'm running low on power, so
0110011010.
Translation. SOS.
Remember, I'm counting on you.
Hey.
any case, Daniel, I have a question for you. We are at 25 minutes. Do you want to do the boss now? Or
save it for the next episode.
Save it for the next episode. I will see you guys in the next episode. Goodbye.
Hey guys, this is Games in Spades. I'm Daniel.
I'm Anthony.
And this is Zach.
Thanks for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, make sure to check out the previous video. And if you liked the video, make sure you hit the like button. If you want to see more videos, hit that subscribe button.
And we will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.